Hey guys, what's up? This is Shamit Seth and welcome back to another video on my channel. In this video, we are going to be unboxing and reviewing the Boat AirDrops 138, which are pretty great true wireless earbuds under 3000 rupees. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Starting off with the unboxing, after opening the box at the top, we get the buds wrapped in a plastic covering. We also get a Boat Nirvana catalog. These buds have a Type-C support and comes with a standard Type-C cable. We also have a Boat head sticker, manuals and warranty card. Now let's remove the plastic covering and test these buds. These buds have a half ear design which makes them look identical to the first generation Apple AirPods. Personally, I'm not used to half ear buds, so these buds were slightly uncomfortable for me. But if you are used to half ear buds, then these buds have a really great hold and they will not fall easily. Unfortunately, there are no touch controls and we have a dedicated button for play pause right at the head of the buds. There is also a light indicator just below the button and at the bottom there is a charging grill. I would give these buds a 7 on 10 in terms of design. Talking about their sound quality, these buds have a 13mm driver which produces immersive sound. The vocals were pretty loud and clear, but these buds lag behind in bass. It had an average bass. Overall, the sound quality is great for the price these are offered at. These buds have a InstaWake and Pair technology and a Bluetooth 5.0 enabled. Talking about their battery life, these buds have a 12-hour playback with case and up to 3-hour audio bliss per charge. These buds have a 650mAh battery and has 4x charge. These buds also have voice assistant support and multifunctional controls. Overall, these buds are really great for the price they are offered at and are meant for casual music listeners. These buds are priced at 3000 rupees. These buds could have featured touch controls instead of button controls, which appears to be the only con.
Okay guys, with that being said, we come to the end of this video. I hope you have liked this video. This was my take on the Boat AirDrops 138. If you're new to our channel, then do consider hitting the subscribe button and also pressing the like button, which will keep us motivated to bring such content for you all daily. With that being said, this is Shamit Seth signing off. Peace.